Okay, so that was the introduction. We start here in the 5th fret, G and B strings. 5th. Then we go to the 9th and 10th, same two strings. Then we go 10 and 9, same two strings. And then we go 7 and 8. We do the traditional motif of this song. G string 12, B string 10, E string 12, slide all the way down to the 7th fret. Let me play that again. I go. So I do a little variation before the melody starts instead of playing. Okay, here we go. Here's the variation. Variation would be that coming back, instead of doing the F minor, I do an F major. And I think that's in the original song. And then we get ready for the first verse. Let's see. Here we go. And that basically is B string, 12th fret, bend half a step up. Slide down to the 8th fret. Here we go again. Then we do this form. G on the 7th, B on the 6th, and we play like this. Let's see, that would be 7-6. 9-8. 10-9 and 9-8 again. Here we go. B string 6. Then we do the this motif here. And that is 6-8, 5-8, 5-5-7. We go back on the G, 5th fret. And then we do our second verse. And we do our second verse. Let's see how that goes. So we do the second verse, exactly the same, except when we come to this part here. After that, we then fall into the D string 3rd fret, G string 2nd fret, and go like this. That would be 3rd fret, D string, 2nd fret, E, G. Using the same strings, we come all the way to the 5th fret. And then if you want to be cute, you can then go down here like this, meaning that you're doing a C7 chord because you're getting ready to do the middle of the song. Let's see how that goes. Out of tune, it's just all strings. Sorry about that. So then we go into the middle, and let me demonstrate the middle here, and then we'll explain it. This is a long part, so let's get busy here. We start over here in the B string, first fret, and then we slide down to the 10th fret, like this. When we get to the 10th fret, we include the G string. We go again. Then we do E string, 12, 10 and A. Here we go. And then we fall here in the G. This is the 10th, and B the 9th. We do the 12, 10, 8 again on the E string, and then this time we fall in the G on the 9th and B on the 8th. And then from there we play the B string on the 11th fret. And we fall back again on the G 9 and B 8th. And then then whoever's playing with you does a C9 or a C7, whatever you want to do. And then you repeat. But here's a variation. Second time around, you end up here in a G form, which would be G string 7th, B string 8th. And then we do the last verse, which goes just like all the other verses, except at the very end. It's a little different. So anyway, let's do the last verse here. Or let's do the middle, and then fall into the last verse. Cue this up in here. I will. It's a variation. Last verse coming up. Here's the difference. And it ends with these three jazzy chords. So, thing to learn here is this. Fifth G string, fifth fret G string, D string and B string fifth fret. There, then do the trademark of this song. and then end with your jazzy chords. That would be 3-3.